not your skill or style, or your gaze or your smile. It's how you hold me, how you're holding me now. You hold me strong and tender, like it would hurt you. It would hurt.